Drama, despair, delight, expect them all and so much more. We are all set for day one of a brand new season. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
So we're up and running. So what now? Deftly done. Aimed low and direct. Passes it through. He's got the ball glued to his feet. And shoots! He's missed, but not by that far.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
One over. Good clearance and very necessary. That's a hit! Up for the header! Forward it goes. Good challenge, stood up well against his man. He's gone for it! That was venomous. Now the pass. Shoots! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
That'll be a throw.
It is deadlocked.
Brave effort, total commitment.
A good attempt. The ball was at a lovely height too.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. It's a goal kick. That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. Spreads it wide. To get it forward quickly, plays it out to the flank. Is it in? He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. And now the finish. Can he put it away? Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
And there's the end of the first half. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. And we are already promptly back underway. So, deadlock still as the second half begins. All the way back and they start again. Gets it upfield. Forward it goes. Out to the left it goes. Tries to stroke it through. Aimed long and direct.
Rooney.
Let's put a stop to that. Looks to clip it forward. Threw himself at it, but he's got it cleanly.
Aimed long and direct. Nil-nil still. It's a game that needs a bit of life injected.
Plays it out to the wing. He's made sure that that won't get through. Tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Forward it goes. Well, we're past the turn on opening day and still no breakthrough. Looks to slip it through.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Rooney.
It is still anyone's game, 0-0. Defenders on the back foot. Tries a through ball. He's gone for it! He has done it! That could turn out to be a huge, huge goal!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Look, you can't deny that it's a blow, but this game is far from unsalvageable.
Going through. Plays it back. Has a pop! Goal! And surely that does it! Perfect time! Decisive strike!
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
To the flank. Gets wrestled off the ball.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Looks like a good ball. Looking to shoot! They are rampant! And they are pulling clear here!
Are looking strong on the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing, but it's their clever use of counter-attacking. That's the real highlight.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Here's a change that was in the offing. Last one allowed.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? To get it forward quickly. Looking to force his way through. And time is up. Day one, job done. The perfect start they craved. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, of course, the result was the opening day priority and it was achieved with real front foot positivity.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time.